Hey guys, it's your boy Liam here, back at you with another Rocket League video. And if you couldn't tell, Alex has unlocked that one missing car that, if you look, whenever I do, I check my inventory. Like, look at it. Wait, what? Whenever I look at my inventory, there's always that one missing car. Alex figured out how to unlock it. And it was, you have to win, or wait, is it win or score?
Score a goal.
Score a goal with every single car in the game. Like, all the common cars that you get after playing the game. No DLCs.
No DLCs.
No imports.
No imports. Just the common rules. Like, the draw. No, not the draw. For my team, it's a DLC. I feel so dumb. The Octane, the Breakout, the Backfire, the Venom, the Paladin, the
Breakout Knight, or X-Devil.
Yeah, all those like common cards, the Gizmo, this dude's using right now, probably trying to unlock Sweet Tooth. It's literally the best card in the game. Like, you get, so with this card, it literally was made to have the fastest speed, the strongest hitbox, and it spins like it spins faster than like the Octane or like any car in this game for like freestyles. It just goes up in the air faster than it's just better than every car. And it's just beautiful. Like, apparently Chase has had it for a while. He just doesn't use it because it gives him nightmares.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, he used it and he sucks with it. I don't know why.
In this video today, we are going to try to get that car.
My car. Yeah, we're not ending this video until he gets that car.
Even if it's like a 3 hour long video.
Probably won't be. We just score a goal with every car.
Wait, do you think it would be in stats of what cars you played with?
No. It's just, I'm pretty sure. I don't actually know. Only, not a lot of people have this car, because they don't usually use the Gizmo. Mm-hmm. They usually just use, like, the Octane or something.
Oh,
I wouldn't really know. Thanks. Yeah, oh my god!
And if you didn't know that me and Chase are not friends again, I don't know why. Alex will tell you why.
Okay, look, so I got bored, right? Having no friends except for Liam, like, to play online matches with, because I only had two friends who has Rocket League, including Liam. So my friend, he actually gave me all his stuff because he was fitting Rocket League. He didn't like to play it. He got Battlefield 1, so he didn't really care for Rocket League anymore. Oh, Brendan.
He didn't give me anything?
Oh,
is that how you got everything?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Okay. So like, okay. So, we both refriended Chase without telling each other. Like, we were just like.
No, I told you I refriended him.
Oh yeah, no. I thought you deleted him and then refriended him again. Whatever. Okay. So, I refriended him this morning, and. So we're playing matches, right? We play matches. We play a couple matches. And then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, we're losing by a bunch in competitive. Like, we're losing from, like, 8-2. And it was, like, 1 minute left. So I just decide, let's just fool around. Like, we're going to lose this game anyway. So I start, like, hitting it to our side. And it's really annoying Chase. But, like, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, he goes, all you care only about yourself. I'm like, okay, I'm sorry. And then he quits the party, leaves the game party. He starts typing cuss words at me, like.
He typed this really mean message, and I'll try to find it.
And he's just like, you only care about yourself, like, you're a selfish loser. And then I, you know what? I decided, hey, let's be an Alex. So I came back with this epic comeback because
he became a Liam.
He's, it, yeah. if you don't know what a lamb is, he always makes like these sick comebacks, and he's just like it and like trash talking, like he can just make like these awesome come ups. And yeah, so I decide to be a lamb, and I go, because he's in his room 24/7, you know. So I go like, oh my god, I can't even say it, like I'm not even allowed to.
Okay,
say it.
Okay.
I go like, so, this, so, like you're a lazy little
low life,
who's a lazy bleep.
what he said was, can somebody get Liam's teeth fixed so he can stop eating my face. If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's like this face where like,
it's like this really, he makes like this really funny face. It's kind of creepy, like
kind of creepy.
Like if you were in like midnight, like then it would be scary. But like
I can pull my chin back and it makes it look like I have a double chin. And then I can make it so my top lip can curl up, and so then my front two teeth, because I have like buck teeth. My front two teeth, those were show only, and I would just do that. Uh-huh. It's kind of funny.
So, wait. Go into the picture and like, just leave it there for like a little bit, so they can read it. Holy crap! I was. Oh, holy crap! Holy crap! Holy crap! You can get two teams in one game.
You can. What'd you get?
I literally just got a shuriken and a CC2.
Yo. No way.
No joke. I'm a CC1, sorry.
So bad.
Okay, hold up. Let me find the shuriken.
I haven't pulled a crate from a game forever.
Really? Okay,
like,
wait,
you can watch,
okay,
like,
so
all my videos.
Go through the messages so they can see it. I'm like,
no, it does something to the picture.
He's playing a couple games and he rages, so I leave the party and he goes, why did you leave? And I go, rage. And he goes, wanna play? So I said, finally, if you stop, okay. So then he starts getting upset. He goes, I go, you no friend anymore, with a smiley face. And then he goes, good moaning, little beard wall. And I just put a bunch of random things and whatever, I'll just block you. And he goes, you're so cocky, all you think about yourself, good. Feel the burn, beard. And I go, not for you, because you are a little low, like, D-word, sucking, lazy, who only plays Rocket League for life. Get reported and blocked. That's literally the whole conversation.
Oh, that's kind of funny.
Dude, he was first he asked his mom for like a pound, and then she said no because she spent all of it, and then he goes like, his mom made his dinner without even saying thank you. He just goes, okay, mom, bring it to me. Like, go get it yourself, lazy. Like,
are you sure you're talking to your face and not yourself? Whoa!
That's where I got upset. I'm like, bro, you should thank your mom. She just made you food. And then all of a sudden,
what?
He's screaming at me for doing nothing. Like, oh, dude, we were playing a game this morning, and like, I made a wrong move, and he's just flipping me off. Like, oh my god. Like, he's just yelling at me.
Oh my god.
Like, I don't even know why. Like, I hit the ball, and it hits our post and doesn't go in. So, and then I clear it, and then he's screaming at me for no reason. I'm like, what did I do? It was so annoying. The kid's a jerk. Mm-hmm. Everyone who subbed to him in this channel, because, like, we were all friends, you know? That's why our names are, like, It's Ya Boy. So, if I had a YouTube channel, it'd probably be It's Ya Boy Alex. But, like, everyone just please unsub to him. He's a complete jerk. His videos might seem, like,
cool.
Entertaining, but he just like
inside he's a cyber bully.
Inside he's just a crappy little who doesn't know how to like live through life without playing Rocket League all day with a little selfish meat.
That's
a lot weird. That was a thing.
I know, I'm kidding. Just went a little overboard there. That's all.
I started getting excited there and then he saved it. Oh my gosh. Dude, I can't wait till you get this card. It's so nice. It's like a little dude. It's like a whole body shape of a dude. Like the butt, and it's like whenever I boost, like its parts come out. And then you have the head at the top. You have its little wheels, which are the legs and feet. And you have its body. And the doors, which are the arms. And then, yeah, it's like a whole little head. And like, it's a whole little thing.
Sorry. If whoever subscribed to me, and, let's just say you subscribe to me and you like Chase a lot. Like, not the romantic way. Like, you like Chase and me too. You can go ahead and unsubscribe. I really don't care. I'm just trying to be, like, one of the top Rocket League players. Like, John Sandman, Paper Pixel.
And we kind of don't need, like...
I mean, I don't like it. I don't like people like Chase. Sometimes
so if you want to sub to Chase and not us, unsubscribe and keep subbing to Chase. I don't care. As long as you unsubscribe.
I mean, I just want us to be one of the best YouTubers, Rocket League YouTubers. Like, but like, I doubt that's going to happen. So
we
want
to be one of our like biggest YouTubers, but still, like, we don't want a bunch of like.
I mean, like
Chase
I said,
fans over here because he's a huge, complete jerk, and we don't.
But hey, if you're more fans of me and you don't like Chase at all, and but you're subscribed to him, hey, do us all a favor and unsubscribe.
Yeah.
Oh no. That's it.
That was the weirdest noise. It was like, it sounded like a mouse. Like my sister singing. Not like my sister screaming or anything.
Or your sister talking.
Have you scored with the paladin and all that stuff, like a high shot, hot shot, whatever it's called? Okay. Dude, I can't believe we've still got the coincidence. Alright, so, you should name this, you should name this, for you Chase fans out there, and also,
for all you episode, Chase fans
for all you Chase fans out there, and also, one and only episode. Road to the last car. You should make like a little sequel. Like, this will be the first episode. After you do like two cars, you go to another episode. But still, all for your face chans. For you Chase fans, just get out of our lives. But don't subscribe to us. We don't want you in here. Chase is a jerk. If and he's selfish, if you want to subscribe to him, go ahead. He might seem nice in his videos, but just wait till he gets angry. He doesn't get angry in videos.
In real life,
probably.
Yeah. He always acts like he's number one.
Yeah.
But, I mean, if you guys are more fans of Chase than me and Alex, I don't care. I mean, me and Alex, I guess we basically share this YouTube channel.
Yeah, this is like our YouTube channel. But yeah. It's the property of Liam, so that's why we call it It's Your Boy Liam. But like, I'm here.
Go ahead.
Also, some of the times, but like,
you're here most of the times.
Yeah, most of the times. But like,
and
we both hate Chase, and we don't want like you Chase fans to come out here because we don't want haters either. I know that some people like subbing to Chase because he can be funny sometimes, but if you were to just play with him for like a couple of games, you see the real inside him, and
play with him for like five matches.
Then block him. Only competitive though. Only competitive. No, not even competitive. Even if it's still not competitive, overage.
Just just play a play a competitive match with him, and push the ball to your own side. But then
and
don't
just sword.
Yeah, he'll get furious. Which is I don't know why.
Like if like I had to stop pushing it to the side, I'd be like okay. Okay, so he's probably. Okay,
I mean, honestly, who cares? There's still like 17 minutes left.
I can't say he's better than me, but still, like, there's 5 minutes left, and I don't really care. He's a sub. I'm gonna let him have fun. Like, I'm not gonna scream at him.
If he's one of my friends, if he's anyone's, I'm still not even gonna scream. Why would you?
That's
just Rocket
mean.
League. You can always earn it back.
Like, oh my gosh, remember that one time where, you were, what's it called? You were playing.
I got 64!
Nice! He got the loading. And he just flipped out. Remember that? He was screaming at you. Like, this kid's saying F words to my face.
I'm gonna open it!
I'm gonna open it! Sorry.
Okay,
keys
so,
are keys.
Okay, so next I'm gonna do octane. What if I pay you back?
Okay, look, if you paid me back, then
If I work up like $5, no, wait, it would have to be $2. $3, yeah. $3. So $3, and then I can open that. Wait, no, I only have 2 keys.
Oh no!
Yeet.
Well, you only have 2 keys left.
Yeah.
You spent 8 keys?
No.
I thought you had 10.
Okay, yes. But then I bought the ice charger. Which there's still 8. And then I bought five. And two.
Are you interested in Xeno Splash?
Huh?
Are you interested in Xeno Splash? I don't like it.
You don't? Yeah, I'll have it. Maybe for real?
For free? No. How's that if you like for free? No.
Yes, no.
No.
The only other things I have are. Wait.
Yeah, have rare decals, so like a bunch of uncommon rare stuff. Painted?
All the stuff I have
that
I can trade right now.
I
mean, I have a line painted decal. It's a Takumi RXT Super RXT. It's painted line, if you want that when it's done cooldown. 2 days, 18 days.
Okay, here, I'll take. PCC.
No.
And Shibuya.
Okay, if it's gonna be worth that,
then no.
Are you serious? So wait, I can use
$3?
Thank you so much. It can be a crate opening.
Alright,
which one should I open? A CC4, PCC, or Turbo Crate?
Open
the CC4. CC4 or PCC?
PCC.
Okay.
And then
I'm
Turbo
Crate. Yeah. Cause you know, best for last.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I can't believe we got your Crimson Callus. That was
Everybody,
so cool.
Cross your fingers, cross your toes, cause here we go. If we get a heat wave, we're giving Alex biomass for free. We get Wyvern, we're giving Alex. Wait, and we get XL of a Mark II Cobra. That's
okay. Okay, It's all good.
Anything
we're still
not?
Here to have fun. That's
Yeah. Alright, guys.
Yeah, we're still here to have fun, Turbo. Not rage like Chase. So.
I'm okay, hoping for an endo. Colin came over. Well, I went to his house. He has endo. From his
what?
Very,
how?
First Turbo Crate.
Oh my gosh.
I know.
Lucky.
Right,
that's so
keep
cool.
Your fingers crossed and keep your toes crossed. Here we go. No matter what we get, it doesn't matter. We can trade it. Here we go. and we get Kawhi.
Ooh, Kawhi.
I don't think there's anything about it. Well, it might be painted titanium. Nope, nothing.
Titanium white? Dude, that'd be so sick. Nothing? Okay. Here, do you have any, do you have four more decals?
I have, that I can trade in right now, is two.
Okay.
But, in 2 days, I'll have one, two, three, four, five.
I'm talking about trade-ins.
Oh, well, I can try doing trade-ins.
I mean, trade-ups. Here, let's... Oops, press the wrong button.
Nothing. Wait, did you go to church today?
Yeah, I went to church today. Why wouldn't I have gone to church today?
You usually don't.
You're stupid.
I'm not trying to be like any religious or anything.
I don't know.
You guys don't need to like. If you guys want to be like me, you guys don't have to.
Dude, the octane is so good.
I have to use it. I don't think
I think we should try to encourage people to go to church. Which church is great.
I mean, if they don't go to church, what's the point of forcing them? Well, trying. Like, we're just trying to get them to go to church. They don't have to. We're not forcing them. But I mean, if you're like a Christian or a Catholic, you go to church often, or not often, but you go. And it's, you don't always do it. I mean, try going more frequently.
Mm-hmm. It's definitely nicer when you're God.
Well,
it feels great.
I mean, if you're Catholic, you'll understand the difference. You're Christian, you probably won't understand what Catholics do, and if you're Catholic, you probably won't understand what Christians do.
I don't understand what Catholics do.
Well, let's not talk about that.
Yeah, I guess
some people aren't religious. I mean, if you're not religious, it's fine. I mean, go check out a church. I mean, it's a nice place if you like your energy.
I'm actually surprised I know that. Okay.
Talk to some people. Hang out with some people. It's just fun. Before you find like a church that you want it to be your home church, make sure you check out other churches. Cause some will be
like Miles City.
Yeah, only if you live in Michigan. Like clock it.
No, okay, at first I thought I made that. I was like, holy crap. Pass? Center? No? Okay. Ava, yeah. You okay? She's not okay. Ava, YouTube can hear you. Okay.
Unplug your mic and
talk
to me.
Yeah, I'm here. Okay. Ava couldn't wait, so she got upset because mom didn't make her dinner now. She's getting many oranges. She's excited. So it's been a long day for us. So you have to have a
box. He has to be nicer to his younger sister. I think she's, what, 8 or 9?
8. It sucks because I have to have my privacy and my quiet time. So he always wants to talk though. It's kind of.
Oh man, I never scored.
You did it?
Does it count for assist?
No. Yeah, that'd be funny enough. But I'm so close to level 38 in like 2 days. I'm
really?
So yeah.
Hey, and if you guys play Clash of Clans,
join our clan.
It's called the Warriors, space, and then two exclamation marks.
Yeah, at the end. All capitals, okay? Warriors. I think it's all A's. I think there's an O in Warriors, but it's an A. All of them are A's. And then
it's like Warriors, right? I think so.
No, that's how it's supposed to go. I put WARRARAS. That's what I put.
You put iOS.
Yeah.
iOS,
oh,
like Apple.
iOS. Here, I'm mad at left. Because I know I didn't put iOS, because I knew I didn't spell right, but I didn't really care for it.
No!
Yeah, no. The capital T-H-E, WARRARAS. Yeah, that's what I put. Aww. One sec. Wait, Mom, I'm on YouTube. Hold up.
You have to get off.
Yeah. After this match, Ma.
I guess I'm gonna have to complete the towns without you.
Yep, yes you do. Ow!
Man, I actually wish I opened that CC4 instead of that PCC.
I can't myself.
Oh my gosh, how? Okay, but let me score a goal.
I do that every day, Doc. Woo!
We have to let me score a goal.
I know, maybe you think I'm trying to. I just forget.
Oh, I like the shotgun PSR. First time playing
the Octane, though. It's the regular Octane.
What's the difference between Octane and ZSR?
The ZSR is bigger and slower.
That makes no sense.
The Octane ZSR is bigger than the regular Octane, and it's slower than the Octane.
But why? No way.
It has a bigger hitbox.
Dang it!
Why are you kidding me? Okay, I have to go. We'll see ya. Bye, you too! I'm annoying. Okay, bye.
Wait, Alex.
Yeah?
Say hats off to you.
Hats off to you, people. We'll see ya.
Bye. So, Alex is going offline. Hey, Dad. So, we have to play again. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna like boom, boom. Hi. Thank you. Thanks, Dad. Gonna get about nobody joins. Yep, I got a bot because Alex lost. So if I say. I think I'm gonna have to do it. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Why?
Because, you know how
you well, are you getting a new one? $14 at Target, depending on the size. So, you know how like at Skyzone, hang on guys, I'm going to mute my mic real quick. So I might move back to my basement for the basement and the basement and I have a lot of nice stuff. Might move the couch and the combo and then set something there so I can put that up to the top. And I think, wait, did I skip? Yes, I skipped. I'm gonna zoom. I guess I'll go with Hippie, because I'm a ghost. I'm going to try some people for a chat. Just, I don't know if it's necessary. And if we get like a lot of the heat wave, like if we get lava, we're gonna give Alex fire. Okay. If we get like a heat wave, we're gonna give Alex fire. If we get, I don't know. I got no sleep last night and the night before. So now we're gonna use X-Tav. Ew. Oh, kinda like that. I like Dark Cars. Actually going to end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Hats off to you and see you later.